Ward for Butterfield 8. Taylor has been treated for alcohol and drug addiction at the Betty Ford Center, but has continued to ply her trade as one of the world's most beautiful actresses.
I guess I'm a survivor. And I've been very lucky in my life.
You're proud of that, aren't you? That you have survived.
Yeah, because I've been counted down and out quite a few times.
She's described by those who know her as a fighter, enlisting in the battle against AIDS, struggling to survive.